delivered us from the shadow of that which is holy, from the shadow of that reality, and placed us in a better covenant, because the shadow was given for the flesh. But since the word says that he that died together with Christ is free from the law, the shadow can no longer condemn you. Hebrews 7:12. Let's see what does it say. I have about 10 verses in the book of Hebrews. Hebrews 7:12. What does it say? For the priesthood being changed, there is made of necessity a change also of the law. A change of the what? The law. How many laws are there? One law. So by what law are we going to be changed? It is necessary. If the priesthood has changed, there has to be a change of covenant. It is to say that there was a change of the law of Moses. Now, can a Christian live under the law of Moses? No, because it was changed. Was it changed? Yes or no? It is to say that the law suffered a change. You cannot live the law of Moses, because that was the shadow. Moses walked with the shadow, not with the reality. Hello? Am I speaking truth here? Am I proving this by the word? It says that the law, having the shadow of the things to come, in Romans 10:4, says that the end of the law is Christ. It is to say that there was a change of the law. Let's see what Hebrews chapter 8, verse 6 and 7 says. But now he has obtained a more excellent ministry, to the extent that he is also the mediator of a better covenant, which has been enacted upon better promises. For if that first covenant had been free of faults, no circumstance would have been sought for a second. It is to say that that covenant has been changed. It had faults. Why did it have faults? Because it was the shadow. It wasn't the reality. You know that the shadow never tells you the truth. If you tell me, Jose Luis, I want to measure your height, and I tell you, why don't you measure my shadow? Measure my shadow. No, because the shadow, depending on the angle of the light, not going to give you a true measurement. You have to put it over me, not the shadow. Hello. So the law of Moses was what? A shadow. Then it wasn't the reality. It is to say that that was a covenant with flaws.